What if the Green Goblin got the Infinity Gauntlet? In a universe where Norman Osborn has become in control of his own Dark Avengers, he's killed Iron Man and the other Avengers and has stolen the Infinity Gems for himself. He's able to rule the world with all the power within his hand, as the Goblin King. He even has a fight with Thanos over the Gauntlet, and gives Spider-Man the worst fate imaginable. Find out more by watching my newest video with the link in the comment section below.